Next one is key D, which is this. Remember C, C sharp, D. So you can place it as. So you can change the metronome to 100. Can put it to 150. Follow it as it goes. That is why you start low. What you do to the right hand, do it to the left.